why I love making videos. This is why I love my interest in fashion, because this is perfection. This is why I love having a YouTube channel and why I want to share things with you guys. Channel, thanks so much for joining me for another fashion video. Today we are going to do a River Island haul, as you could have guessed by the title. I'm very excited for this video because I've got really some amazing looks. I think you're gonna love them. So if you are new here, then hello, my name is Marlena and I post fashion video every single week. If you love fashion in general, then you can also follow me on Instagram. Before I start the video, I quickly wanted to say that I don't shop from the River Island website directly. I always shop from ASOS, About You and Zalando. Of course, I will leave everything linked down below in the description box as always, plus my sizing. And I will also try to find the links on the River Island website as well if you shop there. Quickly wanted to say that I'm filming this particular video in two pieces. So if you see me a little bit different and if you see the lighting a little bit different, then you are right, because it happens to be the best thing for me to film in two different time slots for this video. It doesn't really matter for the outfits, they're still all very lovely. So let's jump into the first one. So this is the first outfit and I wanted to start with something that really pops. And this people, this really pops. This pink is so bright that I was actually a little bit scared to show you, because this is not what I was expecting, to be honest. I thought it was going to be a little bit less pink, not this bright. It's not that I don't like the combination or the pattern. The fit is correct, the sizing is correct. It's just the color that I don't like. Maybe it's my skin tone, maybe it's my hair. I just don't think it's very flattering on me for some sort of reason. So you can let me know in the comments what you think of this outfit. Like I said, I don't think it is horrible, absolutely not. It's just that the color combination is not what I expected. But the fit, like I said, is just so great. And of course you can wear them separately because it's a two-piece. And actually, I would really love to have this as a two-piece, because I love a two-piece in autumn, winter. It is so chic, you know, so put together. But unfortunately for me, this is not gonna be the one. I put the cardigan out, you can see a little bit more of it. So you can see it has lovely big buttons and little here and on the skirt here. So these are faux pockets, they're not real. It's totally fine because it looks very, very cute. The pattern is of course a very, very known pattern, except for me, because I can't remember the name of it. Like I said, you can seriously wear them also on their own, because this one is just a lovely, lovely cardigan and you can wear this with jeans or other skirts. And this one is just perfect. You can wear this with something beige on top, for example. And it would look amazing. Here I am with the next look and I am seriously am loving this. And although these are jeans, I do feel great in them. Now this outfit might be a little bit cold, but you might not be from the Netherlands. And this might be perfect for your winter season. So it is this lovely high neck top from River Island, of course. It is really, really dark brown. It's not black, it's dark brown. And it has like this lovely logo here stitched on it, like a double R from River Island. Oh. And it has like a lovely logo here, double LR and double E. River Island. I'm not sure why they do it double, but it looks really high-end, you know, a little bit like Ralph Lauren. I'm not sure if it makes any sense, but this color I really love. It's like a light beige and I think it's really pretty for the autumn winter season. Especially with brown, I just absolutely love it, but it's going to go easily with white or with pink or with blue. I think actually with every single color, because it's such a versatile natural color. Now they are high-waisted, which I love, and this one is also not cropped, which I also love. So both these pieces are things that I could wear so much and I could really get my wear out of them. But I think you should size down in these, because you are going to like really walk in them day in or day out, and then of course they will always go a little bit wider. So I would say size down to them, and then they really fit so great, because they fit perfectly around my legs, and the length is also great. I could wear this with ankle boots, I could wear this with over the knee boots, because it is really tight. I could still wear my over the knee boots, of course also knee high boots, so really really versatile. And this top again is as versatile as the jeans, because it is just a brown color, and we all know that brown is a perfect color for autumn winter. I myself absolutely obsessed with the color brown at the moment, and I just think it's just really 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 beautiful. It's like a ribbed material with a high neck and a little logo here. It looks really high end. Of course, if you could wear a skirt with this, you won't even see the logo, but it's really really nice. So let me know what you think of this. Next up we go tweed all out. So we have a tweeded skirt and a lovely knitted top. This is not tweed, but we have a tweed bag. Now, unfortunately, this bag is a little bit not done, because this side is the cutest you've ever seen, and then on this side it has a major River Island logo, and I'm not so keen on that. But it is so cute because the hardware is gold, and this side and the other side is tweed, and at the bottom and at the sides it's like the faux leather, and it is also quite spacious. It actually also comes with a strap, so you can wear it across the body, but it's a really really stupid strap, so I would just wear something of my own, because there is white in it and of course pink, and I think I have a pink one, but I sure as hell have a white strap that I can just put over it, and then I can wear it also cross body. But personally, I don't think I would need it, because I would definitely wear it this way. Isn't this not the cutest thing you've ever seen? I am obsessed. But let's talk a little bit more about the outfit itself, because this is something that I would wear definitely to so many occasions. This is perfect for work, this is perfect for the every occasion I could think of, actually. It depends totally on your style, if this is dressed up or this is dressed down. So you can be the judge, where do you wear this outfit to? But I could wear it to so many occasions, because I absolutely love it. It has some really nice details, some really classic details. So here at the top we have a little frill, and also here at the end, which means it could like look like there is a shirt underneath. And we have like three little buttons here at the front you can open, so you can actually pull your hat through it. And this whole sweater is covered up in the River Island logo, but it really doesn't bother me that much, because it's not as obviously as it was for example on the back. So yeah, I am actually really, really liking this one. So this skirt is, however, from the petite section. I did not see it in a regular one. And for me personally, I would actually like to size up, because it is kind of like really tiny this time. Usually I really don't have that much trouble with the River Island petite pieces, but for some sort of reason, this one does really feel tight on me. But I really love the lilac color, and there is also pink and white in it. And it is just the cutest ever. I'm filming this clip on the second time filming, so it might change a little bit from the last clip. But I just really quick wanted to show you this outfit with boots. These boots are pink over the knee boots, and I've been searching for pink over the knee boots for 2 years, literally 2 winters. So I'm so glad that I found them. But they look fantastic with this outfit. I mean, this is what I would say perfection. This is why I love making videos. This is why I love my interest in fashion, because this is perfection. This is why I love having a YouTube channel, and why I want to share things with you guys, because I love this so much. I am obsessed. So yeah, I just quickly wanted to let you know, because this is so really, really yes, again, I'm here with the same dress I've shown you, I think, already 3 times. So I won't talk too much about it, but it is my favorite dress of the season, absolutely, without any doubts. You can still get this on Zalando, and you can still get it on ASOS. So if you have missed it out on River Island's website, you can still get it. I am in love with the dress because of the pattern, because of how floaty it is, because of the ginormous balloon sleeves, because of the high neck. And I actually heard someone say this could quite easily go also for a festive dress because of the gold in it. So it is just such a versatile piece, and I actually done a review on my Instagram. If you don't follow me, then please go ahead and follow me there. On how to style this dress in four different ways. You can wear it with over knee boots, with ankle boots, with a pink cardigan, or actually you can wear a pink sweater on top of it, and then this part will just be a skirt. It's really important and really nice that you have such versatile pieces in your wardrobe so you can get the most wear out of them. So let's go on to the next look, because this one you already have seen so much. But I just quickly want to include it because it is from River Island and it is still available, and I'm seriously in love with it. So here I am with a super basic outfit, and I thought if I will introduce you to the second bag that I bought, and it is exactly the same as the pink one, but actually better, because this one does not have the giant River Island logo on the sides. So I'm absolutely am in love with this. It is so cute. It is so freaking cute. I love it. And actually this bag, all the sides are covered up in tweed, and it is like this lovely ash blue, little bit of dark blue, and then with the white. Again, it came with a really, really stupid strap, but I have a white one of myself, so I would wear this if I wanted to wear a crossbody. And I think it goes really, really well with, for example, this outfit, because it's so basic and you can just pop in a bit of color to make it also look more interesting and really, really lovely. So let's move on to the outfit. This one is so warm, you have no idea. It has the loveliest cable knit pattern on it, and it has this very voluminous sleeves. It could probably end up in your foot, so be really, really secure of that. But I do think it's lovely. It has three different buttons here, and when I first saw it, I thought, oh my god, I lost a pearl. But there are three different buttons, and I just love it. It is gold hardware. I am obsessed, as you know. And these again are a pair of jeans. Now these are in a size 36, and I do think these are actually great in a size 36. So for this pair, I would say go for your normal size. Again, they're high-waisted, which is why I can actually wear this cropped top with it. If I'm really cool and I do a French tuck, then it would look like this. And these are actually, I think, more a little bit of jeggings. They do these every single year. I have a pair last year from the Molly Jeggings. They are so incredible, but they're really thin. And I think these are a little bit thicker, and they really feel like excellent quality of jeans. I love, again, the color. It's so versatile, and it goes so well, for example, with this creamy white jumper. I absolutely love this look. The only thing I'm a little bit concerned about is that it is quite baggy, also here around the waist, and I really don't like it when there is like cold air coming up at my back. So maybe I could wear a little top underneath this so that you won't have that. Because the quality of this jumper is really, really nice. I love the pattern on it, and of course the buttons, and I just think this color is so versatile. You will have to wear something high-waisted, and it is a little bit hard to actually tuck this in skirt, but yeah, I think it is so incredibly cute, and like I said, really, really nice, and it's really hot. Last thing I want to say about the jeggings, these are just a really great length. They come really good. They don't have a split. Again, these are skinny jeans, so you can wear this with all sorts of boots that you have in mind. And I think it's such a lovely outfit. I'm actually really, really happy with this combo. Let me know what you think. So for this next outfit, I am really in between two minds, because I have some quite cute things about it, but I'm not quite sure. I obviously do think it's really too cold for the Netherlands, but like I said, maybe you don't live here, maybe you live somewhere else where you actually don't need to be so warm all the time. So yeah, especially for the outfit, I brought back the headband because I think it's adorable with this outfit. And what I really, really love is how it actually makes me feel, because I feel so comfortable in this dress, and I feel so lovely in this dress. And that is something that you always have to keep in mind. If you wear something and you don't feel comfortable in it, you don't feel lovely in it, then it's probably not the right dress or skirt or anything for you. And this really does make me feel very, very lovely. And I love that it has like a gold zip and there's a little pearl. I did. It's so cute, it's so well thought of, makes it also more luxurious in my mind. And I really love it with the brown and the white. It is cute, it is elegant. But maybe for us here in the Netherlands, it's more for summer, for more at the end of summer, begin of autumn. So I really, really do like the color here. I have a thing for that since, I don't know, since a few weeks. I love the puffy sleeves and I love it that it has like this lovely white band or white strap here at the end and also here in the middle. And I think it's just really, really nice and lovely. And like I said, I feel so comfortable in it. So I think I really would like to keep this, but when can I wear it? Color-wise, it's really easy to style because it is just white with brown. And personally, I love brown. And that's why I don't particularly know if this is like something that I would wear in summer because of the brown. And it also feels a little bit thick to be a summer dress. But then I don't know, why would they make it like with short sleeves? I'm so in two minds about this one, so please let me know what you think in the comments down below. I would always love to hear from you. So this is the last look, and it turns out I had a little bit of trouble with pairing because I actually thought that I had a very nice matching top with this one, but it probably was like an oversized blazer, so then I don't really go for that. To be honest, it's really dark outside and it's only, well, it's not even 12 o'clock in the afternoon, so this is really bad for me. I thought let's film in the morning, but it doesn't really matter because it's raining non-stop. Just quickly wants to say that. So the top is my own, but the skirt is from River Island, and this is something that you would also definitely find with Zara. I actually had a very similar one in my video last week. So this is a very nice tweed material with a little split here at one side and these lovely gold buttons. I love this kind of look. I do. I really, really do. I love the colors. It's with dark blue and also white and red. So this is also really nice for actually like the season, the Christmas season, I mean, the festive season. This classic Czech pattern just really gives me so much like Gossip Girl vibes, England vibes, London vibes. I would really, really love to go to England and wear something like this, totally, you know, like belong there or something. I think this is such a cute outfit. I absolutely love it. So please let me know in the comments down below what you think. Like I said, this one is just my own and it's from Anna Fields. And this one is then from River Island. It had a matching blazer, so if you're interested in that, I will leave it also linked down below. So everyone, this was already the end of the video. I really hope that you liked it. I think we had some amazing pieces. For example, this lovely knitwear with the skirt and the back was really one of my favorite outfits. I really hope that you agree. Please let me know in the comments down below. I always love to hear from you guys. If you made it all to the end of the video and you have not subscribed yet, then please do. And now I'll end the video and I'll see you all next week. Bye now!